USA on three. 1, 2, 3. USA. Let's get it.
Tip controlled, and we are underway. The United States with the basketball first. Brunson. The no look into the corner for Cam Johnson. And Johnson right off the bench for three. Loose ball and scooped up by the United States. Reeves ahead to Vancaro for the finish.
Yeah, they're getting some easy baskets off that D.
Slovenia on the push. Nikolic losing it up ahead.
Watch.
Brunson, the lob, yep. The finish.
You knew that was coming. You good ball movement, though.
Kessler,
nice play.
To the rim, and every American is in the scoring column. And the U.S. will just dribble this one out. 92-62, the U.S. defeats Slovenia.
USA! Looking forward to Spain, man. You excited about that matchup tomorrow?
Yeah, hell yeah. I get to play against Juancho.
And the tip controlled by Team USA. The drive to the rim and a good rejection inside. Team USA closing the door again, and then the lob ahead for the flush to Brandon Ingram. The trail three falls for Mikal Bridges. Poked away, Reeves to the rim with a two-hand flush and an exclamation point. Going into the halftime locker room, the U.S. up by 10.
Really expand the value. They go inside again, and Jackson much better D this time.
And the three from the corner, and Spain off to a hot start.
Oh, yeah, really sloppy.
Up ahead to Abrines, and Spain within one. A 9-0 burst out of the locker room for Spain. Halliburton leaving for Reeves for three.
You know where it's going, so you got to be ready. A dribble drive or a post up. Pin down here.
Attack.
Nice play.
Edwards to the rim with the flush. And that is going to do it. The United States tested but survived in the challenge against the top-ranked team in FIBA.
That's how you battle, man. You know, coming in as a two-seed underdog. They won before. They're a good team. Played together for a while. So, way to come out and get a dub. That was good.